So, let's say, what you say? You say they shouldn't legalize it, and they shouldn't smoke it. They should just eat it, like cook it, like with the cake and stuff, like opium, you know. They should never process it, right? So smoking is also some kind of process, no good, right? Plants should be legal, yes. They shouldn't suppress the knowledge.
Oh, shit. Everybody Hates Chris. Live stand-up comedy show tonight. Yes, happy birthday, Miss. You like that? We've got a great show going on tonight. All right, join me.
You're right about this. In China, in the Opium Wars, opium was money. They exchange opium like money. You know, the reason why
the
war with China started, you know, the Opium War was actually all about the trade, international trading between Western capitalist, Western powers and China. Europe didn't have stuff like this, so they needed to get them from China, but they didn't have anything to give back to China, so you can't just give the money. And the Chinese emperor wanted gold, because that was acceptable in those days, right? And Europe didn't have anything for China, you know. And and Europe didn't have also gold. And so they started to get opium from India, around India, and push it to China. So they made Chinese opium addicts. So after that, they didn't have to give any gold. They just gave opium. Opium was accepted as gold. So they took everything, whatever they needed, like for Europe. And then in exchange, they give back opium, like money. And of course, they had a lot of control, a lot of power, and that caused a lot of wars. That's like still going on today, right? Control the world.
Night though.
My third grade teacher. My third
stand-up comedy too.
Thank you.
I don't know where is naked. I don't know where is the naked. Yeah. Sometimes you just happen to see him, you know. The Muppet Show, Muppet Land. Yeah, I was by the tickets. Remember tickets? I guess you work around there. Tickets. Right behind Doofy. Doofy, father for the mercenaries, Mr. Doofy. Mercenary father, Doofy. Right behind Doofy, tickets. Remember tickets? Yeah, that guy had something like that, yeah. Twenty-four, 21, 3, 53, 37. So that's for the end time. So when the Satan wins, it's gonna be the end, right? When the Satan wins, it's gonna be the end time. Satan.
Listen, she's right. Come on.
Looks like I'm gonna relax and have a coffee. Wow, they are back. Oh shit. Satan is winning, and it's a holy war between godly people and the Satan. And, you know, Satan is sinking everybody down, right? and it's going to end time, you know, right? We got some army people here. Yeah. And more. Yeah. So, when you don't have a chance to be yuppie, then you go to army. You know, brainwash. Either you become yuppie and, you know, fight for the system in the office, right? You know, education, you know, nice career, you know. You work for the system as a yuppie. If you're from a wealthy family, you know, good connections and stuff like this, right? Or if you don't have those, no education, then you go to military, right? And you serve for the system, like mercenaries.
Come on, take a picture, baby!
No. The canine cup is still here with a canine. Thank you.
Can you swim?
Yeah.
Is this alright?